onside action, and we're just about ready for kickoff. And now we bring you the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Both teams are on the field, and we're just about ready to open things up. Gets to about the 37-yard line. The Eagles and their coaching staff, Kirk, just happy to have a guy like this in the program. Their offense really clicks when he's playing well.
Well, I think it gives them the diversity that they're looking for. I mean, at times they're going to run the football. Other times they're going to try to air it out. And when you have one guy that gets so much attention on the outside, it just seems to open up other aspects of their offensive attack. And they've done a good job as an offensive staff of putting together a good plan. And I'm sure we're going to see it again today.
The draw play gets maybe 2 yards. From their own 39-yard line. Second down.
Here we go.
And he throws it away. Defense stood tall there.
Well, the defense did what they had to do to get three and out and now get the offense back on the field.
Cotton to punt. Oh, excellent punt. He fields the punt at the 16, and he was able to pick up some nice yards on the return. Quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. He's scrambling, and he's going to come up with a sack.
Boy, the defense doing a great job of getting pressure on this quarterback. That time they brought the blitz, and the defensive line was able to break through and come up with a big sack.
Second and 13. Ball on the 24-yard line. Now he's scrambling. And he is drilled at the 43.
A good quarterback knows when and how to improvise. And if he's got the skills, he can also turn a scramble into something big.
From their own 43-yard line. First down. Scrambling around. So he keeps it and picks up maybe a yard on the play.
Play call. It was very well executed. Any coach would be happy with that kind of outcome on a first or second down play.
From the 48-yard line, it's third down. At the 40, and he hits him hard at the 34.
Did you see how much space there was for that tailback up front? He better be thanking his offensive lineman for that.
They'll bring him down at the 32. A yard, maybe two on the carry. Second down, 8 yards to go. Ball on the 32. Tackle at about the 21.
That's another first down, Brad. And right now, you can just really feel and sense the rhythm that this offense is in. Their ability to pick up first downs, just pushing this defense further and further down, back deep into their own territory.
Trying to set up a little screen, gets it to his tailback. About 3 yards that time on the screen.
Nice grab there by the tailback to at least move the ball forward for some positive yards.
We're at play number 9 of this current drive. Flushed out, and he's going to get sacked. And this is the 10th play of the drive. He's out of bounds at the 11-yard line. It's fourth down, and the offense is getting set to go for it. And he has it on the corner. Tackled after a decent pickup.
Man, it's always a plus if you're able to pick up the first down with the running game.
We're at the 12th play of the drive. Splits the uprights with the extra point. A 12-play, 72-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown. They line up to kick this one away. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line. The Panthers are right where they want to be early in this one, partner.
Well, this is what their coach talked about, getting off to a great start. The defense did their job, and it's nice to see the offense move the ball down the field and also get some points on the board.
And while they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. Now he tries to buy some time, and he tackles him hard at the 27. Defense looking for another sack here on this 2nd and 13 situation. And down he goes at the 30-yard line. Catch and gets out of bounds.
This passing game can be very effective if you don't get enough pressure on the quarterback. They use their personnel well and can be very tough to defend.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 45-yard line. They'll line up with 5 wide receivers. Tries to scramble, but he's sacked. They come up to the line here. It's 2nd down and 14 after the sack. So at the end of one, the Panthers lead 7-0. welcome you back to the action here. Just about set to start the second quarter. A quarterback in the gun with five receivers. Throws complete and he's hit right away. Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 45. Five wide. He scrambled. He's at the 40. He's taken down around the 36-yard line. He has some room. Gains his way to the 26-yard line. This is the eighth play of this drive. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 23. They'll spread the field with five wide. He goes out of bounds at the 20. This is the 10th play of this drive. It's recovered. That time the option play is the cause of the fumble.
The offense put the ball on the ground, but give the defense credit for jumping all over.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Taken down right around the 20. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. First down grab by the receiver, and that'll be a first down on the 6-yard pass.
Short throws like this are very effective because they tend to wear down the defense over the course of a game, especially when they get you a first down and keep the offense on the field.
He's on the run. And he's tackled at the 36-yard line. First and 10, ball on the 36.
Going to see this very often from this running back. He just got gobbled up pretty deep in the backfield. That makes it
17. Gets to around the 42. They're about 4 yards away here on third down. Hit immediately. Here's a running play. Makes it to the 41. A nice job by the offensive line, and they pick up a gain of 8. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. They come out in a 5-wide set. He's going to try and scramble, and he has it on the corner. He's tackled at the 28. First down. It's the ninth play of the drive. Got his man. Can't tack on any yardage. So it's second down now. They need about 4 yards to pick up the first. They come out on an empty backfield. Got a man. Watch out here. Brought down at the 12.
He made a really good move at the line of scrimmage. Sometimes all you need to do is throw off the defender's timing just a little bit at the start of the play.
He tackles him for a loss. Here's the 12th play of the drive. Quick shot to the tight end, and he can't pull it in. Third down again. Puts it right in his hands. Touchdown.
I like how the quarterback, the offensive line, and the receivers made a concerted effort to get into the end zone.
And he hits the PAT. So a 13-play, 87-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
He really got a hold of that kick.
Well, this defense has got to be proud of what they've been able to do in this football game so far. Love to see the goose eggs up there for this defense. And the way their offense is playing, this game is really shaping together for this team.
Here comes the offense. No doubt looking to take better care of the ball on this drive.
If they can play sound football from here out and make a few plays, there's no reason they can't get back into this.
Tackle made around the 38-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 38.
A quarterback's best friend is a receiver he can count on to catch the ball every time he drops back to pass.
Quick, he's got another one, and they make the stop at the 45-yard line. The Eagles use their second timeout. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Finds his man, first down. They'll bring him down at about the 43-yard line. And they've got all their DBs in there to match up against the five-wide set. He's scrambling. Big opening. Tackle around the 33-yard line.
They've obviously found a formula for moving the ball against this defense. Let's see if any adjustments are made before their backs are really against the wall.
Throws it, and he's got the tight end again. And down he goes at the 25-yard line. That makes it 7-2. The defense has got some of their best pass defenders on the field. They set up in the dime to counter that five wide receiver set. Now he's scrambling, looking for the corner. He gets hit out of bounds, right around the 22-yard line. We're halfway through, and it's been a good one. 14-0, Panthers.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Bruce Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. Both of these offenses have proven to be capable of making explosive plays, and really we expected to see a lot of that in this game. Haven't seen it so far. You know, David, this game reminds me a lot of the 2012 Stanford-Oregon game when the Stanford defense did such a great job of limiting Oregon's big play.
Yeah, and Oregon's an offense that thrives on the big plays, and you see them go the length of the field all the time and how fast. I mean, just a blink of an eye, you can see it. But What about when you make them execute on third down? What about when you make them execute on third and short? And then you put them in field goal position or field goal range, and you make them decide whether they want to kick a field goal on fourth and short because they don't really feel comfortable getting it. When you make an offense go the length of the field and execute, that's when turnovers happen. You need somebody to slip up and make one mistake. If they put 12, 13, 14 plays together as opposed to four or five, the likelihood of that mistake coming very much swings in favor of you.
David's ready to get back on that couch, get the remote, get all the games dialed up to watch what's going on around the country. Time to get you back for your second half. Brad and Kirk ready to roll.
All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. He'll take it from the two. He's to the 20. Tackle at the 23-yard line. They're two for two in finding the end zone on their last two drives. Let's see how they do here. Throw, and he shoved out of bounds around the 25-yard line.
That makes it second and eight.
Second and eight. Ball on their own 25. Scrambling around. And he is drilled at the 35. It to the 47. From the 47-yard line, first down. Gets out to around the 32. Tries to buy some time, and they get the sack.
Boy, this pass rush is sometimes scary. They're really getting after the quarterback now.
So that sack sets them back a little bit now. They're looking at second and 13. And they'll bring him down behind the line. Out to the tight end, but it's incomplete. Well, he tried to thread the needle with that pass.
Well, here the quarterback makes a poor decision throwing into coverage. He needs to look at his progression and find the second and third receiver.
So it's fourth down. They call on the kicker for a long field goal. He gets it up, and he splits the uprights. Excellent kick. The Panthers continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. He scrambled. Taken down right around the 46-yard line. And that was a nice pickup by the quarterback.
Brad, I think this guy's amazing. He has an uncanny ability to scramble, and it showed right there on that play.
First down, 10 to go.
Ball on the 46-yard line.
Gains his way to the 46-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. That'll bring up second and three.
Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
That's a gain of 6 yards. First down.
It's first and 10.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
He's on the run. The ball is loose. That was a close one, but the ball goes out of bounds. Second down at 7 coming up here.
Ball on the 38.
He's going to try and scramble. There's a fumble. They fall on it. So it's the cornerback that comes up with a fumble, and this ball will change hands.
Fumbles will absolutely drown an offense. It's hard to get into a rhythm when you make mistakes like that.
They'll come back out with some confidence from having put through the field goal last time. Catches it, and he's looking for more. He's pushed out of bounds at about the 33-yard line. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. The Eagles saw one of their top players go down earlier, but it looks like he's going to be able to get back in there. And he's immediately tackled. Scrambling. Now he's going to run and watch out. And he's taken down around the 49-yard line. From their own 49-yard line, it's first down. Runs left and can't get back to the line of scrimmage. Gives it off. He's got the corner. Nice run to the outside. Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 41. Now he's scrambling. Runs with it, and he's got room. And he tackles him hard at the 38-yard line. Chance, and he's tackled around the 31-yard line. So the keeper goes for about 7 yards.
That makes it second and 2.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. Up a first down on that carry.
Yeah, a good job up front by the offensive line. They picked up some nice blocks to allow that back to get in there for some extra yardage.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 25-yard line. Now he tries to buy some time. 4 yards there on the scramble.
fourth. The Panthers lead it by 17. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action. Pass complete and taken down immediately. And this is the 11th play of the current drive. They keep it on the ground, and a great tackle right there. So the field goal unit is on the field. They'll try for 3 points. Kicks away, and it's good. They line up to kick this one away. It's fielded at the 2. They'll bring him down at the 28-yard line. The Panthers have really been all over the place. They're playing like a defense possessed.
I love to watch a defense just pin its ears back and just fly to the football. They are playing with a reckless attitude, and it's really paid off because it's set up their offense to be able to score points.
They coughed up the pigskin the last time they had the ball. Let's see if they can hold on to it this time.
You don't change your philosophy after one play. They'll be out doing the same thing as before, just with better awareness.
And he's leveled at the 41-yard line.
This isn't even the best example, but I'm going to tell you something. This young man is really getting better at running his routes, which is a truly underrated quality these days. Let's go!
Throws complete, big loss. From their own 37-yard line. Second down. And he just gets rid of it. Here's the halfback on the screen. He's knocked out of bounds at the 46-yard line. So they're going to go for it here. Slings it. It's caught. First down, and he's out of bounds. Throw incomplete, blotted his receiver. From the 31-yard line, second down. They come out in a 5-wide set. In the shotgun and 5 wide out. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. He's tackled right around the 14-yard line. They'll spread the field with 5 wide. Brought down at the 8-yard line.
Good work here by the defense to keep him from making something more out of that play.
That'll make it 2nd and 4.
They're about 4 yards away here on 2nd down. Just under 3 to go in regulation. He scrambles. Nice move, and he scores.
What made this so impressive was, first, his ability to see where the space was to run, and then the athletic ability to get it into the end zone.
And he adds the extra point.
A 10-play, 72-yard drive, and they get it in for 7.
Brad, I love these kind of drives. They're old school, grind it out and earn the yards and just rip the heart right out of that defense.
So our score, 20-7. And down he goes at the 42-yard line. The Panthers having everything going their way right now. They have put up 20 straight points on the board.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop.
Nice job by the running back, and that'll get him 7, maybe 8 yards.
That makes it 2nd and 2.
It's 2nd down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks.
You like to see a team having success like this running the football. It can really open up things for the offense.
That's a great tackle at the 19. A couple, maybe 3 yards on that run. From the 19-yard line, it's 2nd down. Runs it right. Nice pickup. The Eagles using their 3rd and final timeout. Less than 2 minutes in the 4th quarter.
The 10 makes it to the 5. So his 5th run of the drive goes for another 1st down.
This offense is running the ball very effectively on this drive.
1st and goal from the 5, and looking to cap this off with a touchdown. Hits him hard at the 2. The back gets 3 on the carry.
That's the freshman who got in on that tackle.
That brings him 2nd.
Huge touchdown on the ground, Herbie. That might do it.
And he tacks on the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The Eagles thought they had the right game plan and the right player to do it. Neither worked out for them.
Yeah, I think the game plan and the star player came into this game with a lot of confidence. What they weren't able to really think about was how good this defense would be that they were facing today. And today they just got completely shut down.
And they make the stop at the 35-yard line. The spike will stop the clock.
That makes it 2nd and 10.
From their own 35-yard line, 2nd down.
Quickly to the tight end, incomplete.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
Gets it out. He's met immediately. They're stopped for a 5-yard loss.
This defense is fast enough that they can create negative yards on completed passes. So the offense might want to consider that next time they try that play.
The Eagles, I'm sure, are secure in the knowledge that despite this setback today, they still have one of the best players in the country.
Well, this is a devastating loss, but it's one that they're going to have to put behind them. And as you said, they still have one of the best players in the country. They don't need to deviate their plan. Get back to really what they know, and that's getting the ball to their star player. And next week, I'm sure they'll be fine.
Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.